Now, a village on England's south coast is planning to add on sea to its name in an attempt to bring in more tourists. Council bosses in Lancing, which is in Sussex, have been putting these posters on lampposts, but are being accused of snob tactics to make the village seem more upmarket than it is. Many locals have already voiced their objections to these signs. They're accusing officials of trying to copy nearby Shoreham by sea.